In the time of the fifth fire, there will come a time of great struggle that will grasp the lives of all native people. At the warning of this fire, there will come among the people one who holds a promise of great joy and salvation. If the people accept this promise of the new way and abandons the old teachings, then the struggle of the fifth fire will be with the people for many generations. The promise that comes will prove to be false promise. All those who accept this promise will cause the near destruction of the people.